Hey guys, yo, what's going on? And today, I haven't done the trying stuff series in a while. So, I've got like a whole plate of supper. I'll show you what I have. I have like a couple of hot dogs, some of these noodles, carrots, and broccoli. So, I'm gonna be trying them one at a time. Step one, hot dogs. I love hot dogs. Okay, so the next one, after I'm done chewing, so I'll be right back. So the next one is carrots. Not bad. The next one we're gonna do is the noodles. The noodles. So, it was good. No, they're the most goodest thing on this plate. Okay, so next one is this green stuff, broccoli. Let me just take a little off of there. I'm not that much of a fan of broccoli. So this is the broccoli. I took a little piece off. Here we go. Here. I have to show you how much is still left on that plate. Like, you can see the hot dogs right there. Yeah, the hot dogs, they were good. Yeah, the carrots served the broccoli. And the best part is the noodles. Well, you could see that. The noodles were the best in the world. Because of that. More noodles. So, I had, if you couldn't see, one, two, three. Four hot dogs. There was three carrots, but now there's two. A bunch of noodles and broccoli. This stuff. Good. If you guys had this, it tastes so good. This is so good, this stuff. Especially the hot dogs. I'm almost done this one. The carrots. And broccoli, soda. I'm not that big of a fan of broccoli. But I love noodles. If I could, I would send you some of this. Just tastes so good. If I could send you this, we also have pork roast. If I could send you some of this stuff, you would love the tasting. Sadly, I can't. I haven't done one of these videos in a long time. While I finish eating this, I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you so much for watching this video. Like, subscribe, do anything you can. Till we maybe get, let's say, 6 likes. Actually, 3 likes. Can we get 3 likes on this video and I'll do another of these? Or you can just tell me in the comments like a million times until I say yes. You can just keep on spamming in the comments until I actually say yes. So, I hope to see you next time in another video. Like.